I may no longer be able to bear children, but I still have a family. There is nothing left inside me. No hatred. Not even regret. And yet sometimes at night, I can still feel the pain creeping up inside me, slithering through my body like a snake. I may no longer be able to bear children, but I still have a family. When life ends, it gives off a fine light. Light is but a farewell gift, darkness to those who are already dying.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt. Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
Okay.
commander. Extract him. Okay, that's the general's brother. His number two. Get him out of there, boss. Just need to extract the general's number two. He's coming too. Roger that. That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Kaka na mono elaka mono mambo general salaka bantu ya buta.
Another group of child soldiers. No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Bantu ya buta ti ya mbele.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Roger.
This is P-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
prisoner doesn't look like the target. Okay, subject is in. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.